Bonjour à toutes et à tous. Welcome everybody to this day about cybersecurity organized jointly by INRIA, CISPA in collaboration with many partners. I would like to introduce and to excuse first Mr. Jean-Yves Ledeo. And Jean-Yves Ledeo is the president of OPEX, which is the, I will say in French, Office parlementaire d'évaluation des choix scientifiques et technologiques, which is a common commission between the Senate in France and the Parliament. And indeed, he was planning to come, and he sent me his talk that he was planning to do, and of course I will not give his talk, but we will put his talk on the website so that you can look at what he was thinking to say. Okay, so it is my pleasure first to introduce Eric Rollet, who is the delegate director for transfer at INRIA, and so Eric,